like, it was weird because my mum was in the Charlotte Ferguson's office, or was it David Gill, one of their offices, where I was doing all the paperwork to sign. And I remember being saying to my mum,
is he all right? He doesn't seem that happy.
And like, I was never one to get too excited at the time until I want to get the kit on. I want to feel the socks feel like. I want to get on the pitch and play games. So until, and also the paperwork weren't dry. Do you know what I mean? It wasn't that official yet. So until that goes through, my medical's all right. I can't be celebrating nothing.
If I was your mum, I would have said, have you not seen the suit he's wearing?
I had to make an appearance.